valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley for me, oh Lord, I pray. There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, my Lord, no troubles. Trouble I see, there will be peace in the valley for me.
We just ask that, dear Lord, every prayer that will be offered tonight, the prayer of a sinner, the prayer of a sinner that is already redeemed, that is seeking for sanctification, the prayer of a sanctified soul that is seeking your face for baptism of Holy Ghost and fire, the prayer of a sick and a diseased one, the prayer of one that is bound, that is seeking to be delivered, we ask that you answer it all.
Come. Where will you linger? Here in bondage, sing gold. Jesus Christ will redeem you. Come into the light while it is day. Where will you linger? There in bondage. Let him loose the golden fetters. He opens the prison wide. Then come unto the Lord while it is day.
Tonight will be a complete deliverance. Through the blood of Jesus Christ. Through the blood of Jesus Christ. We always say, plead the blood. Because there is still power in the blood. We still believe that when we plead the blood, it doesn't remain the same. There is a change in our lives. It will be a double portion of deliverance. Your soul will be delivered from sin and all your struggles. And all your difficulties, God will deliver them by only applying the blood.